Send in my first collect. As far as crazy mixed up worlds go, you can't get much crazier and mixed up than Oz. People are just looking for answers. And hey, maybe I'm the one to give it to them. Sometimes the truth hurts. Hurts like a 50-pound bag of Tin Man's spare parts. And sometimes it's staring at you right in the face. Sometimes it's in places you don't want to go. And sometimes it's in the last place you look. But other times, you don't know what it is or where you'll find it.
Dorothy, who are you talking to?
What was that? We should go out and investigate.
Queen Ozma, is everything okay? Oh, I hope everything's okay.
Yes, of course. Everything's perfectly fine.
What happened?
Well, I'm not quite sure. All I remember is a great big bang!
Wizard, could you describe the chain of events?
Well, Queen Ozma and I were walking together towards the castle. I was a little behind her, 3 or 4 steps.
Oh, yes. He seemed quite nervous.
Oh, but there was a flash, too. A big blinding flash.
Oh, my. I don't remember any flash.
Oh, actually, you know what? There was also a great blur heading right for Queen Ozma, actually.
A blur? Was some trying to attack Queen Ozma?
It appeared that way, yes. In my expert opinion, that is.
Someone attacked the Queen. It was gonna be my biggest case ever.
Dorothy! If you don't mind, could we get a move on?
Oh, right, sorry. And the figure came from over here.
Yes, yeah, that's right.
Oh, look out!
Hey! Let go of me!
Wilhelmina! She attacked Queen Ozma. It must have been a spell that backfired on her.
Yes, what, I did? Wait, no, I didn't.
Yes, she did. I told you. It was a dark blur and then a flash.
I'm innocent.
Then what are you doing in these bushes?
She's guilty.
No, I'm not.
Then explain this.
All evidence does seem to point to Wilhelmina.
Oh, do you agree, Dorothy?
Well, it certainly seems like all evidence points to Wilhelmina, but...
Ah! Excellent work, Detective Dorothy. This evildoer has been thwarted at last.
Oh, Wilhelmina, this is a very serious offense. We'll hold you under constant arrest until we know what to do with you.
What? I'm innocent this time.
My biggest case. Could the whole thing be a fraud? Could I have accused the wrong witch? All the evidence seemed to point right to her. But it was a little too neat. A little too convenient. Oh, but this is my reputation on the line. But how am I supposed to tell the fellas?
We're all caught up, actually.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.